Father, that love that sent Jesus to the cross, that love, Father, awaken the awareness of that love, that as Paul prayed, we would know the breadth, we would know the length, we would know the depths, and then we would know the height of your love. So if there's any area, imagine his love surrounding it. Those four pieces, it suspends it, whether it's pain on the inside, whether it's pain in your body. His love surrounds it. Because he loves us so much. Oh, how he loves you.
He gave
Love.